the last man standing between the striker and goal, so how he...
He's got his shot off now. It's hit the post and gone in. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
It's been tight before that goal, but now...